the healthiest foods for diabetics to eat. If you want to keep your blood sugars under control, it's very important to eat healthier, nutrient-dense foods every day. Junk foods are high in processed carbohydrates and refined sugars, which cause inflammation and insulin resistance in your cells. High blood sugars from diabetes can also damage your blood vessels and organs over time, leading to heart disease, nerve damage, kidney disease, eye disorders, poor circulation, and many other problems. In this video, I'll be sharing with you a list of the top 12 healthy foods to help control diabetes and reverse insulin resistance. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical problems. The first item on my list is eggs. Pasture-raised eggs contain all of the building blocks of life and are some of the healthiest sources of complete protein for diabetics. Eating 2 to 4 eggs on a daily basis to replace sugary snacks and drinks can help your cells to become more sensitive to insulin in order to keep your blood sugars under control. Eggs also provide vitamin B12 and B6, which help to protect your nerves against damage. Number 2 is Swiss chard. Leafy green vegetables are rich in soluble fiber, phytonutrients, vitamins, and minerals, which can all help to lower your blood sugars naturally. So I recommend eating a daily salad with lots of mixed vegetables and leafy greens, and also add some Swiss chard to help lower inflammation in your body. Swiss chard in particular is rich in lutein and zeaxanthin. These are two powerful antioxidants which support healthy eyes and to prevent diabetic retinopathy. Alternatively, you can add Swiss chard into your soups and casseroles in order to get more potassium into your diet. Food number 3 is strawberries. In order to reverse insulin resistance and lower your blood sugars, it's very important to cut back on carbohydrates like sweets, breads, pastries, biscuits, sugar, etc. Instead of eating these refined foods, I recommend that you start eating a small serving of low-glycemic berries after your evening meal, such as raspberries, blueberries, strawberries, or blackberries. These lower glycemic fruits will help to satisfy your sugar cravings naturally without the large blood sugar spike that you get from junk foods. Berries are also rich in polyphenols and ellagic acid, which have been shown to reduce the risk of cancer. If you're finding this information helpful so far, please tap the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health tips. Moving on now to number 4, which is red meat. You want to avoid eating processed meats as much as possible and instead choose high-quality grass-fed animal meats such as beef, lamb, and liver. These are essential blood-building sources of protein that are rich in bioavailable iron and vitamin B12. Red meats are also rich in conjugated linoleic acid, which can help diabetics to manage their weight by supporting fat loss and also muscle gains. CLA from red meat is also a powerful antioxidant which can improve insulin sensitivity and protect the heart against damage from high blood sugars. Food number 5 is cinnamon. Cinnamon is undoubtedly a diabetic's best friend, as this spice has been shown in many studies to be as powerful as the drug metformin for lowering blood sugars, but without the side effects. It's recommended to add 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon to your morning coffee, sprinkle it over your food, or you can steep fresh cinnamon sticks to make a herbal tea. Please make sure to choose organic Ceylon cinnamon rather than cassia, as this contains more phytonutrients and natural chemicals that can help you. Studies show that cinnamon improves insulin sensitivity in the cells, it supports the beta cells of the pancreas which make insulin, and it also lowers blood fats called triglycerides. Now, moving on to number 6, which is seeds. Diabetics are very prone to suffering from nerve pain in their feet or hands. They also get swelling, poor circulation, and anxiety because of the high blood sugars. Organic seeds, including sunflower, sesame, flax, and pumpkin seeds, are all excellent sources of vitamin B1, which can help to prevent these diabetic complications that I just talked about. Vitamin B1 from these seeds can help to protect the coating around your nerves and in your brain against high blood sugar damage. I recommend chopping up your seeds and mixing them with a little sugar-free dark chocolate, which contains at least 70% cocoa, for a tasty yet low glycemic treat. Number 7 is wild salmon. When you become a diabetic, it's very important to start eating more anti-inflammatory foods to reduce the inflammation that's caused by high blood sugars. Wild salmon, sardines, mackerel, herring, anchovies, and shellfish are all excellent sources of omega-3 fats, which naturally lower inflammation and improve the health of your brain and your nervous system. Make sure to avoid the farmed fish, however, as these contain toxic antibiotics, synthetic food coloring agents, and they are also fed a very poor diet, making them very low in nutrient value. Next up is avocados and olive oil. One of the most powerful ways to keep your blood sugars in the normal range is to include more healthy fats into your diet. Avocados are one of the most nutrient-dense foods in the world, and they're rich in monounsaturated fat, which provides fuel and energy to your cells. They're also rich in potassium, magnesium, and avocatin B, all of which improve hormone balance, insulin resistance, and help your body to metabolize and burn fat. Similarly, extra virgin olive oil is also one of the healthiest cooking ingredients. This is loaded with anti-inflammatory chemicals like oleocanthal and oleuropein, which can both help to get rid of pain, swelling, joint pain, inflammation, and improve the health of your liver. Number 9 is nutritional yeast, very, very powerful. When you have high blood sugars, your body uses up more B vitamins to help metabolize this extra sugar. This can leave you depleted, causing weakness, tiredness, and it can even trigger anxiety and mood disorders. So start consuming 1-2 tablespoons of unfortified nutritional yeast on a daily basis. This is rich in the B vitamin complex and will help to fix your metabolism, protect your nerves, lower cortisol, and support healthy weight loss. And now we have number 10, which is sauerkraut. Sauerkraut is a form of fermented cabbage, and it's one of the richest sources of vitamin C and probiotics in the world. You can eat this 2-3 times per week to boost the amount of friendly bacteria that's in your body, helping to support gut health and lower your blood sugars naturally. It's very easy to digest for those with digestive issues like acid reflux, IBS, Crohn's, diverticulitis, etc. The prebiotic fiber within will feed the cells in your colon to heal any damage. I also recommend eating kimchi, kefir, and pickles, but please make sure that any fermented foods that you use are unpasteurized and raw. Number 11 is some other powerful foods. To protect yourself from glycation, oxidative stress, and inflammation caused by diabetes, you should also include some of the following foods in your diet. 1. The golden turmeric spice can be used in curries to support the cells that make insulin in your pancreas. Fenugreek seeds can be steeped in water to help your body tolerate glucose and sugar properly. Red onions contain quercetin, which helps to control blood sugars and protect your heart, kidneys, and nerves. A phytonutrient called EGCG found in green tea can help the beta cells in your pancreas to produce more sensitive insulin. Bitter melon is a fruit that's used in many supplements as it's rich in phytonutrients that can prevent glycation in diabetics. Eating raw garlic supplies allicin, a sulfur compound which also prevents glycation and keeps your immune system strong against infections. Red cabbage is rich in a pigment called cyanidins, which can also prevent high blood sugars and glycation. And finally, you may want to add some fresh coriander to your salads, as this too helps to improve blood sugar levels. It's very important that when you're organizing your healthy diet plan for diabetes, that you avoid the cheap conventional meats and farmed fish, which are often pumped full of hormones, antibiotics, and they're fed genetically modified grains. Instead, you want to choose high-quality grass-fed and grass-finished meats, wild-caught fish, pasture-raised eggs, and dairy produce wherever you possibly can. Also, choose organic vegetables and leafy greens that have not been sprayed with harmful pesticides that have been known to trigger insulin resistance. Now, if your goal is to reverse insulin resistance in order to get better, there are some simple tricks and techniques that you can use. 1. Eat all of your calories and your food in a shorter window of time. I recommend doing this in a 5-hour window and allowing your body 19 hours to fast where you just drink water. Fasting makes your cells more sensitive to insulin, allowing more energy, fat and fuel to be burned, which can also aid in weight loss. Fasting also stimulates autophagy. This is your body's way of cleaning out damaged cells and recycling them to build new healthy parts. 2. Take a daily supplement of chromium picolinate at a dosage of 500 micrograms per day. This is a trace mineral that's been shown in studies to reduce the need for diabetes medication, as it naturally helps to lower blood sugar, insulin, and triglycerides. 3. Keep your stress levels low, because stress hormones can raise your blood sugars quite dramatically actually. Taking long walks in nature, getting more sleep, and deep breathing exercises can all be used to minimize your stress in order to balance your hormones. 4. Start mixing 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and drinking it in a glass of water twice per day, ideally 30 minutes before your meal. This drink naturally lowers the glycemic effect of your food by up to 35%, helping to keep your blood sugars stable after you eat. 5. Avoid all starchy, sugary, and processed carbohydrates like bread, soda drinks, cereal, pasta, rice, biscuits, potatoes, soda, donuts, etc. All of these foods raise your insulin and blood sugars as they're high on the glycemic index. You want to replace these with foods that we've talked about in this video, paying close attention to eating more cruciferous vegetables that are rich in potassium and magnesium. 6. Drink at least 1 liter of a good quality mineral water every single day, as diabetics often suffer from excessive thirst. It's best to choose a bottled brand from a natural source that's rich in minerals in order to support your blood sugars. If you'd like to learn about the top 6 vitamins to stop diabetes complications from happening, go ahead and tap on this video that's on your screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.